What's going on, everybody? It's me, Coda GG. Today we're gonna be playing Nomad Survival. I've seen a few people play it. I've played a little bit of it. So here we are. We're gonna play. We're gonna play the adventurer because the adventurer is the best character in the entire game. There's no other. I don't know what all these guys are about, but I don't really care because I don't have them unlocked. So adventurer it is. Nomad, we don't have anything else unlocked, so we don't actually care about any of that. And we're gonna go normal mode, 100% speed, because honestly, we're all about the challenge. Alright, so here we go. Normal mode. Alright. Got some starter XP right there. Alright. That's what we want. Oh shit. Look, that wasn't me, alright. Oh god, okay. Alright, there we go, we leveled up. Something that Energy Wave looks like it's gonna be incredibly good. It's like that nice anime move you want, you know what I'm saying? Spirit Wave right out there. Oh no, okay. We gotta stay away from those. Stay away from the rats. We leveled up again, so here we go. Man, let's go with Great Divider. That seems like it's going to be big, absolutely massive for making escapes when we need to. If it actually... Dude, I just want to get the XP, man. Just let me get the XP. Come on. All right, pick up that XP. We leveled up again. Crit damage. We're all about the big dick damage. There's one thing we learned about from Asmongold. It's big dick damage. Okay. Purifying circle. I think yes. That's what we're going to go with. You see that? You see that right there? Yeah, that's massive crowd control and absolute insane damage. Nobody does damage like we do. We leveled up again. All because we risked it. We went back in because we ain't scared, man. We ain't scared. When you do as much damage as we do, you just don't give a flying. Yeah. Fireball. Fireball's going to come in handy too. You know what I'm saying? Alright, we leveled up again. We're leveling up super fast. It doesn't even matter at this point. It's game over. It's game over. Projectile speed. That's going to help. Make our fireballs go faster. Keep running around town. Run around town! Yeah, there's a reason why I'm not in a band. It's a reason why I'm not a country singer. Alright, gift from the gods. We leveled up again. We're gonna go Primal Might. Crit damage. All day long, man. Come up through here, pick up this XP, come over here, pick up this XP, keep kiting them around. Boom, boom. Yeah, dude, you just got sideswiped. Pick up XP. Alright, Infernal Ray. Emit a piercing ray which slowly rotates before disappearing. Hell yeah! Oh yeah, dude, look at that. We're going Street Fighter. Got a key blast. Alright, we leveled up again. Okay. I think we should try to start leveling everything up now. Infernal Ray, we're going to level up again. I think that'll be the only way that we can actually get through this. We can only get through this if we actually level things up. But we're already... jeez, dude. Okay. Gotta pick up XP. Okay, alright. We leveled up. Crit damage. That's all we know. That's all we know, boys. All we know is damage. Yeah, that's right. Easy. Easy game. Look at that. Level 11 already. We're gonna hit our goal. Ain't nobody gonna know a thing, man. I'd like to keep leveling things up. Archery's not what I want to level up right now. just doesn't want us to level anything up. Are you okay? Ascension. I think we'll go with Ascension. That seems like a good plan right now. All right, we got ourselves some health. We don't have to worry as much now. We can go back in. We can keep attacking these mobs face to face like a real man does, you know. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. What is that? I don't know what that was. It looks like everything died. This is just free XP, man. We are going to level up our fireball. Alright, alright, here we go. More XP. More XP. Yes. Okay, we leveled up, alright. We're going to level up Great Divider. Keep leveling up all these skills. Keep them all nice and rounded. Fireball, fireball, yeah, yes. We're low on HP, but you know what? That's the name of the game, man. We've been low on HP this entire game, and we haven't died yet. We've persevered through this whole thing. Oh, no!